Thank you again, Lee. This year's Inspiration Award winner is helping his country and its citizens regain their economic bearings in the digital economy after more than two decades of embargo. Through his own and his training company's efforts, more than 30,000 workers in the public and private sectors have become digitally literate, as evidenced by their obtaining IC3 certification. The effects of his training programs in 70 Certiport centers across his country have been transformational for its participants. A good number of candidates come to the Inspiration Award Winners program knowing nothing about computers or the internet. Yet they leave his classroom connected to the world, browsing the web for information, sending and receiving email, and are fully capable of using a computer on the job. Our Inspiration Award winner's dream is to take his training company and IC3 certification throughout his continent. With time and support, we believe he can achieve that goal. So without further ado, please help me welcome to the stage this year's Inspiration winner, a man who established a National Bureau for Engineering Consultation and Inspection in this country, the chairman of Al Samir for Training and Qualification in IT, head of the administration of Engineers Holding Group, Mr. Khaled El Hamedi.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Honestly, due to the time difference, I am supposed to be sleeping now. So please excuse me if I fall asleep. So that's why I don't like to make it a long speech, so it'll be a very short thing. I'm so proud and honored to be with you tonight. Really, it's a real honor. And to receive this Inspiration Award is a great honor and a big responsibility as well. I'm delighted to receive this honor, this award, for two important reasons. First, being that we have given so many people in my country a chance to improve their experience and knowledge of computing, and everyone is grateful and happy about that. The second reason is because it proves that with the hard work and determination, you can achieve your goals despite all obstacles that stand in your way. I consider it my personal duty to bring digital literacy to my beautiful country, Libya. I promise to uphold the honor of this award not only tonight, but also in the future. Our target is to assist Certiport in expanding their program throughout the African continent. This will surely benefit millions of people there and will dramatically change their life. I have always believed in Certiport capabilities and expertise to execute their training programs. I would like to thank tonight the president of Certiport, Mr. Ray Kelly, and the entire Certiport staff for the outstanding work and the tremendous support they have given us in the success of this project. Really, you are doing a good job. Thank you so much. Thank you all.